basically about
writing letters to
her grandmother and Ruby's chickens. And in the first chapter, Ruby saved three chickens that were turning into meat, and their names are Bess, Amy, and Ivy. And Ruby really likes her chickens. And the next chapter.
Chapter two.
The next chapter, Melba Jane is trying to annoy Ruby because Melba Jane hates Ruby, and Ruby hates Melba Jane, and Melba Jane is trying to annoy Ruby by telling bad stuff to the chickens and stuff. For chapter three, Ruby has to help Miss Maddie with her store, but Miss Maddie doesn't want Ruby's help because she doesn't appreciate it. But Miss Maddie, but Ruby still helped the store, and Ruby's sad because Miss Maddie doesn't appreciate it.
At chapter four, the main idea of Ruby and her mom. Talking about Grandpa Garnet, and they both miss Grandpa Garnet because he's dead right now. In chapter 5, the main idea is Ruby's grandmother, Miss Lola, is going to Hawaii because her granddaughter is born. So Ruby is really sad that Miss Lola is going, so they're writing letters to each other, the Lavender and Hawaii.
For the first day, Miss Ella went to Hawaii. Ruby wrote her four letters when she's very bored, and Melba Jane is annoying her a lot.
And when Miss Ella went to Hawaii, stuff and some thing happened to the phone or something.
Miss Ella is really flying. It's the day of that Miss Ella is flying to Hawaii, and Ruby can't say goodbye because she's so sad, and then she gets shouted by Miss Maddie because that was disrespectful. Chapter, Ruby made a new friend, which name is Dove, and she is the
daughter of
Mr. Ishii, Ruby's teacher, and Ruby's happy to make a new friend. But then Melba Jane comes in, and she tells Dove a very annoying story to Ruby, and the story is how Melba lost her father because Ruby's grandfather and Melba's father were both killed in an accident, and Melba says that it's all Ruby's grandfather's fault. And then Ruby becomes friends with Doug. Ruby is going to the schoolhouse to audition for the operetta, and she takes Beanie with her because
Beanie's gone.
Ivy is hatching chickens, and Beanie is always annoying Ivy because she wants to see them. So Ruby took Beanie with her, but Beanie got away.
Beanie's lost.